Hi, I'm Laura Craig from Network Rail. As you can see, I'm on the viaduct. So part of the works on the viaduct is ballast retention. So this is ballast. Ballast supports the track, keeps the rails in the right place. So at the four corners of the structure where they meet the embankment, we often have problems where the ballast escapes down the embankment. As you can see, we've got ballast retention in place, but that's now life expired and part of the works will be to replace that.